to begin. Let's get down to that first tee. See how this unfolds. And I don't think that was the cleanest of swings. And about 170 yards out. Going with the 6-iron. And setting up 13 feet from the cup here. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And the putt will drop. And starting the day off at 1 over. Next up is a par 4, folks. This one's looking pretty good so far. Well, that's no good. I thought that was going to be a decent little shot. And this putt is for birdie. Feet from the hole here. Oh my goodness, that was a nice putt, but just missing there. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And after that one, +2 for the day. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. And here's an 8-iron. From 30 feet. And about 13 feet away here. Ooh, and that was very close. Just didn't drop. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And currently sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. And I think he's gonna like that. I think he'll like that. From 18 feet away. Ooh, unfortunate. Setting up 12 feet away from the cup. Ooh. That was very close. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. I'm currently sitting at 5 over for the day after that hole, and that translates into 4th place for him on the leaderboard. See how this next shot goes out of the rough. And that didn't sound like the cleanest of contact. Now it's an unfortunate approach shot. Setting up near the green, but in the rough. Feet away. Yeah, they're about 3 feet away here. And a nice putt. All right, and currently sitting at 7 over for the day. And moving on to the 6th here. Promising looking shot here. And about 210 to the pin from here. Pretty sure that's the 5-wood. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for par. And currently sitting at 7 over par for the day. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. He appears to be heading for the fairway here. And from 155 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. Over for the day and setting up for the par 3 hole. I'm going with the 7-iron on this one. Not enough club on that one, I think. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And that putt drops for par. And after that one, currently sitting at 6 over par for the day. Okay, and on to the 9th. Not sure he connected cleanly with that one. Shots back into the short stuff. And about 180 yards to the pin. That looks like the hybrid. And about 17 feet to the cup. And a nice putt there. And sitting at 6 over for the event after that hole. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And he can't be pleased with himself after that one. No, I don't think they meant to do that on the approach. This putt's right around a 9-footer. Just missing here. And that drops for bogey. And after that hole, currently sitting at 7 over par. And that translates into 4th place for him on the leaderboard. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 155 yards out. And here's the 6-iron. Didn't have enough club on that one. Setting up here in greenside, but in the rough. And this putt to save par. And the long putt will drop. Very nice stroke on that one. All right, and currently sitting at 7 over for the day. And that also means that he is in 4th place on the leaderboard. And just not enough club on that one. And this putt is essential for saving par. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that'll be for the bogey. And sitting at 8 over par on the day after that hole. And time for the 13th here. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And about 205 yards to the pin. And I think that's the hybrid. Missing the approach on that one. And to the folks at home, it's looking like sand. That is some fantastic work out of the bunker and landing that close. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And after that one, currently sitting at 9 over par for the day. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. Well, that's unlucky. Did not expect that. And this for the birdie. From here, it's about 10 feet away. That one drops for par. 9 over par is the score after that one. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. And setting up now on the 15th tee. So far, so good for this one. Yeah, apologies to the folks at home, but that one actually ended up in the rough. Well, it looks like this might be heading for some trouble. Yeah, that's not what you want for your approach. And let's see how this lie gets dealt with. This one's about 11 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for bogey. And 10 over is the score after that hole. And that translates into fourth place for him on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the par 5. And this drive is just incredibly powerful. This is about 27 feet out. For the birdie. And 9 over par after that hole. And that also means that he is in fourth place on the leaderboard. Looks like a 7-iron. Well, that approach is definitely on, and there's a fair ways still to get to that hole. Oh, that was very close. This one's about 6 feet away. Ooh, and just inches away. And about 6 feet to go here. Ooh, and that was very close. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And after that one, they're currently sitting at 11 over for the day. Up here on the 18th. Yeah, it didn't look like you had clean contact on that one. Yeah, about 235 to the pin from here. And I think he's overshot the green. And with the help of a shot like that, par's very much on the table here on this hole. And that one drops for the birdie. And that's going to do it for our broadcast here today. Thank you very much from me and the team here at the TGC Network. See you next time.